fun. We're crazy.
Oh, we are crazy.
Hello, everybody. Welcome to the Mint. Yay.
Lyall and Nat.
And I'm Lyall. Hi.
Oh, hi. Hi.
Nice to meet you. Matt, was it?
Pleased to meet you too, Nat.
Pleased to meet you, everybody. Or your sack. You can do what you like. Maybe you're so rich you have like a money sack with a big dollar sign and guys in stripy tops and masks follow you around everywhere. No, that's only in Duckville.
Five answers. That's true.
DuckTales. Five answers, five chances tonight. Five chances at what? $5,000 is up for grabs this evening. And you can have a little slice of that. Have you ever tried to cut a cake in five? It's impossible.
No, it's not.
I just cut it in six and take two. Unless Nat's around and she takes four and leaves me two. If you haven't seen Nat scoffing herself with cake, oh, it's there for the entire universe to see on YouTube. And don't you look a dainty little petal, Nat. Yes, you do.
I look at least 4 kilos lighter, that's for sure. Or at least half a chocolate mud cake lighter.
It's hideous. Worth a look, though.
Ooh, and don't forget, they're from... all the words have been chosen either from the... Ita Butrose.
Ita Butrose.
Ita Butrose.
She's good with words.
She's chosen all the words.
Love tea.
She does love tea. Ita Butrose has selected all of them from Australian sources. Like, you know, King Island dressing and barbecue, white pork, tomato. No, sorry.
You know she's watching tonight.
I know. She's still going on, isn't she?
We're myth-busting tonight as well, a bit later on. We've got some great myths to sort of crack. We've got some psychic tests I'm going to give Nat. She's got a few lined up for me. I don't know what they are. We're asking, do blondes have more fun? We're asking, do glasses make you smarter? All these fabulous myths. We're just going to crack on the scone with a big malice.
And what could you spend on $5,000? Well, you could spend it on some dance classes. Get your curry up. God knows, you know. It's important to have some good curry in your life. What happens if you're walking down the street and someone says, oh, you're puppy and locking for your life? It happened to me the other day. Lucky I pulled a helicopter out. Whoa. Or you could just, like, pay bills and stuff.
Kevin,
where are you calling from?
Calling from the ACT.
Is this Kevin Rudd? Now, you know you've got to be up early for tomorrow morning's apology, Mr. Rudd.
No, it's Kevin Quinn.
Oh, different. I thought it was Kevin Rudd. Got all confused for a moment.
No.
We would just pretend, though. Come on, Mr. K. Rudd, in the house. What's your four-letter word?
Oh, right.
I reckon it's
toes.
Toes. Oh, like Prince Charles. Oh, no, that's Fergie. Something like here. Well, Kay Rudd is in the house. See, you got the kind of uber-fabulous people we have. The man today probably had a big lunch, went out, he was sworn in, thought, apology tomorrow morning, let's see if I can make a quick five on the side. Why not? Otherwise, I was about to say, if us a person who's Heather Mills, but I tell you what, the way she's going, she'll be paying everyone's bills. Oh, yes, ask a person who pays the bills, otherwise they'll divorce you and try and take $70 million off you. Hello, who's this? Okay, we are myth busting. We're going to get to the next caller in a moment, but before we do, we're finding out whether Lyall is smarter or uglier with his. Are you doing your glasses on? Glasses on question. Okay, is he smarter for this question? What is the capital of Turkey?
Is this multiple choice?
No.
Cranberry.
Incorrect. Let me try another one. Who was the first Prime Minister of Australia?
Barry.
Surname, just out of curiosity.
McFlurry.
No, and let's go for one more with the glasses on. Spell ersatz.
E-R-S-A-T-Z.
Oh, you are correct!
One out of three ain't bad.
And do you know what it is?
Nah.
It's a German. It's a substitute in German. Substitute my car for my Coke for gin. Substitute. Hear that cool Hot Who song. Okay, don't sing around when you top and jump around. Okay.
Oh, I say, Miss Gironzi.
Tell me, Lyall, what do you say?
I love you, Lady Dipod. Want to hear it? Oh, yuck, 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 yuck. And start again.
I say, Lyall, I've got a lovely bunch of coconuts.
You've only got one.
I know.
You like that chick from Total Recall now.
Now I have a lovely bunch of coconuts. My ankle's cramped.
Oh, her ankle just snapped clean in twain. What have you got, Nat?
I say, Lyall. What iconic piece of Australian swimwear am I?
What?
A crepe smuggler.
She just ducks out to the kitchen and finds anything she can. Not there.
We are taking more calls than usual and I am feeling heap smart now. That or I feel like a librarian at a school in the 50s in her negligee. 1902555 and 8855 is the number you need to be. Shwing, bada bada bang, a bada whoo, bada. You know they do that, they merge names?
Yes.
Like we'd be Niall.
We'd be Niall.
Or in denial, one or the other.
Oh. Braconting. In denial. We're going to break right now. We're taking our final caller for the night in the final break. Hopefully it's you. Stay on hold if you're there. We'll speak to you very soon. You suck. We're playing Mythbusters tonight. Nat,
stay on the line. Someone will get your details.
What's the final Mythbusters?
The final Mythbuster is, do blondes have more fun? Well, and they certainly look fuglier, don't they? Well, on us anyway.
To help us bust
like
this myth.
A bad 80s band.
We've got our very own resident blonde, Bonnie, back without the pants.
Yay!
To help us out, Bonnie's going to play some music and we'll just see whether blondes do have more fun.
Look, she's really messy.
Oh, are you having more fun as a blonde? I am. How much fun. Oh, God, I'm having so much fun. Wow. Oh, OK. Let's try it. Let's try it without the wigs. Let's go.
Oh, no, I've lost my ear. Hello?
No, I'm not having any fun at all.
Yeah,
oh, Bonnie, we're all going to be
so
blonde
true.
Like you. We've got Rob and someone
Ange
in tomorrow night. Yay! They'll be coming at you for the means. We'll be resting and possibly down at the hairdresser's getting our hair done like this.
Yes, thank you for joining us. Tomorrow morning is your apology at 9 a.m. Everyone tune in and, hey, sorry.
Take care, everybody. Bye.